Okay, hello, it's me. It's me again. Just got a little mail in today. This guy. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, it's, this new magazine just came in today. So, get ready to open it up. I don't know if you can see all that. Okay, there's that. So, yeah, that's cool. So, yeah, I'm like, whoa, yeah, all right, wait a minute. Okay, well, this is, Jesse James's book. Let me see. I don't know if you can see all that, but let me see. Okay. Well. Just gonna go through this real quick, I guess. We don't have much time, so okay, we got that. I'm just barely looking through this for my first time, so okay. That's a pretty cool shot. And we got that. It's like a big old Harley right there. And got that. I got her. And I got that. Shot of that. Okay. This magazine just came out today. So get yours while they last. This is the Jesse James book, so Jesse James magazine. I'm a subscriber. I mean, yeah. So, yeah. It's got the same. It's got. Well, there's a motorized bicycle, and they got some tennis shoes hanging up on the line. Everyone knows what that means, so, okay, we're going to have to kind of flip through this really quick, because we got a lot to do, crazy pictures and stuff. I've got the swastika right there. So, I don't know. And we got that. Cocaine. program that's coming out in May. So, you see, there's a big old Chevy. And, let's see. I'm a Ford guy myself, Pat Ford, so sorry about the Chevy. Chevys are cool. It looks like San Fran over there. So, yeah, I don't know. And looks like San Fran some more. San Fran, that's San Francisco for, you know, people that just don't know. The clueless people, so. SFB. San Francisco, baby. And we got that. And let's see. I got that. Okay. That's enough about that. So don't forget to pick up your Garage magazine, West Coast Choppers type deal. There's another, oh, there's a Ford right there. That's a badass Ford right there. That's what I'm talking about right there now. There's a Corvette. There's gonna be a part two, so this is part one. Part two is gonna be coming right now, so part two is coming right now, so thank you very much.